Hello, and welcome to the tutorial on evaluations in eMedley. Today I'm going to show you how to complete an evaluation, view an evaluation, and submit evaluation reports. As a reminder, please make sure you're using Google Chrome as your browser when using eMedley. After you have logged into your student profile, you will find the Evaluations tab located at the top of the homepage. Go ahead and click the dropdown and select My Evaluations. You will see that this will load all available and upcoming evaluations. Make sure to select the little hamburger next to any one of these columns and select Auto Size All Columns to expand the information and make it more readable. If you have already started an evaluation, you would see an in progress status under this column, but you will see here that you have the form name, which is the type of evaluation that is to be completed. You have the evaluee, which is who is filling out the evaluation. And you have the dates that the evaluation is available from and when it will close, and the current status of your evaluation. In order to fill out the evaluation, click on the blue pencil located next to the individual evaluation entry. Okay, as you can see here, you would go ahead and fill out the form as normal. And I'm just throwing in some test answers just to show you. And remember, anything with a red asterisk next to it is something that you have to fill out. And as you can see here in the general comments section, there's no asterisk, so you can leave this blank if you feel it's necessary. Or you can type in any comments as you see fit. At the top here, you'll see your form details. And then if you wanted to expand to see the questions or responses that are coming up, if you have a longer evaluation, then you can click on this little arrow. And I did want to show you what it would look like if you were starting to complete your evaluation, but you didn't want to submit it yet. So if you're going along and you find that you need to stop and come back to it, instead of submitting it, you're going to want to save your draft. And it'll save your responses that you've entered so far. And then you can hit the back button. And you will see here a status of in progress. So you can leave and then come back to complete it at a later time. And I'll go ahead and show you how to do that right now. Again, you'll just click on the blue pencil icon to finish completing your evaluation. And as you can see here, we've answered all the questions and now we're ready to submit. So go ahead and click the submit green button located at the bottom. All right, and you'll see here that there are no evaluations to be found under the available evaluations tab. If you would like to view your completed evaluations, go ahead and select the completed tab. And it will show you a list of all of your evaluations that have been completed. If you wanted to view your responses, go ahead and just highlight the individual entry and select the binoculars icon located at the right. And you can go back and see your responses that you've submitted. If you need to make any changes to a completed evaluation, go ahead and go back to the completed evaluations homepage and you'll highlight the entry and then you'll select, so you'll highlight it by clicking on it and you'll see that it's highlighted in blue. And once you've selected your evaluation you'd like to update, go ahead and click the actions tab at the top right and select update. and just make your changes to the form. Then once you've completed your evaluation, made all your necessary updates, go ahead and click update to save your responses, the blue button located at the bottom. And it'll take you back to your completed page, and you can again go back and view your changes that have been made to your form by clicking on this binoculars icon next to the evaluation entry. And again, you will see the form with the updates you just made to it. All right, so let's go back to the evaluations homepage and click on About Me located at the top left. Here you will find all the evaluations you have submitted and completed. Let's click on the little binoculars next to this individual evaluation entry to view the details. And this is where you're going to go in order to print an evaluation or save it as a PDF. So here you'll see that this particular evaluation entry has already been submitted and completed. And we say, for example, as an assignment, you need to upload this to Canvas. So if you needed to save this particular evaluation, you'll want to select the print icon at the top right corner of the page. And at the top here, instead of selecting your printer location, you would just select Save as PDF. And then once you've filled in all your settings, go ahead and click Save. And I'm just going to title this eMedley Test Evaluations Results. But you can title this however you see fit. But for the purposes of the demonstration, this will be my tag. Select Save, and you'll save it wherever you deem fit. And this will allow you to upload the evaluation page to your assignment tag in Canvas. All right, and once we are done here, go ahead and click the back button. And if you have completed all of your evaluation needs, you may select the eMedley home icon at the top left corner of the page. And this will bring you back to the main eMedley homepage. This concludes the tutorial on evaluations in eMedley.